Hello, and welcome to 8020's Product Highlight Series. Today, we're going to take a look at the corner bracket. 8020's corner brackets are not only easy to install, but also require no machining. They come in fractional, metric, and are available across a wide range of profile series. When using it, you have a choice. A corner bracket can be used as a standalone fastening method, or to reinforce another fastening method. Here we can see a small sample of the corner brackets 8020 offers. As you can see, brackets come in a wide variety of shapes and sizes, making it one of the more versatile fastening methods 8020 offers. Now, one thing you'll want to keep in mind when using the corner bracket is you'll need bolt assemblies to install it. Recommended bolt assemblies for all corner brackets can be found in the 8020 product catalog. Now, when it comes to installing the corner bracket, the first thing you're going to want to do is preload your hardware. Preloading not only makes it easier to install your corner bracket, but also saves you time during assembly. To save additional time and money, you'll want to look for opportunities where you can substitute out your single T-nut for a double or a triple T-nut, like in this example. Now, to get started, we'll take our corner bracket with the preloaded hardware on it, put one last bolt and one last T-nut on it. Now, when installing the T-nut, it's important to know to face the pilot hole downwards away from the bracket. Once we have that preloaded on there, we'll take our first bar and slide the bracket right onto it. Once we have that set on there, we'll take our other bar and slide it right onto the bracket. Once you have it set where you want it, we'll take our wrench and tighten down. Once you have that tightened down, you have a strong, secure connection. Now, hopefully you found this segment on the corner bracket helpful. For more information, visit 8020.net and make sure to subscribe to future 8020 videos. And as always, make it a great day.